They teams that stuck together all year? No. They're teams that kicked somebody a week before the qualifier. Boom. We won. Easy clap. It's actually not worth sticking together. You gotta kick somebody. Blame everything on him. All your problems throughout the year. And then you invite someone new, like Gabby or Toby.
It has to be.
Easy qualifier.
It has to be. I mean... He's the
shit, dude, I figured out the formula. I figured out the formula.
And he did. Like, the saves were insane. Every replay...